فإنه من يعش منكم فسيرى اختلافا كثيرا، فعليكم بسنتي ما تنشئون حزبا.
سلفي teacher, يعني they have knowledge of hadith and what have you, but their manners are poor. إخوان, from the effects of correct knowledge, of sound knowledge, is that sound knowledge is manifest upon the limbs. It is manifest upon the tongue. It is manifest, Ikhwan, in terms of how a person deals with another. Therefore, when we see that an individual, it is said that he possesses knowledge or she possesses knowledge, yet still they have ugly manners. Their manners, Ikhwan, are ugly. They have despicable manners. Then that has, without doubt, that is a reflection upon the nature of the knowledge that they possess. How is it that a person who has ittiba, following the sunnah, and a person who makes manifest following the sunnah, how is it that they oppose the sunnah in regards to that which is something that is relatively easy and is from the reasons that the Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam was sent? The Messenger عليه الصلاة والسلام, he said, بُعِثْتُ لِأُتَمِّمَ صَالِحُ الْأَخْلَاقِ, that I was sent to complete good manners. If the Messenger صلى الله عليه وسلم said, I was sent to complete good manners, then how is it that a person of hadith, that he has the opposite? Since the whole of the sunnah has in it the manifestation of good manners. And so that puts his knowledge at question. That when a person has knowledge and their manners are evil or ugly, that puts their knowledge at question, and it no doubt has in it an indication of the fact that that knowledge, one or two things: either they didn't benefit from the alim that they took from, or from the ulama that they took from didn't benefit in as it relates to their manners, or they didn't take from any alim at all, and hence we have the manifestation of the bad manners that we see manifest at their hands. Wallahu ta'ala.